trumped-up little fuck. Where does he get off on lecturing us about worker rights? Unbearable. Honestly, I knew this would happen when they promoted him. Don't know what they were thinking? Hey, why not promote every dumbass on the assembly line? Nobody seems to count for nothing these days. I heard the other dirt birds hate him, too. Having him announce the last salary cut and fire that old fart was a shrewd move. Thanks for the tip. I'm gonna enjoy turning his life to shit. Some small recompense for having to deal with him. I mean, he even gets to use the executive washroom and canteen. Now I have to see his ugly mug when I eat and piss.
Identity confirmed. Welcome, Captain. We feel safer knowing you're out there.
I remember hitting the floor, opening up my shirt. There were cuts and bruises everywhere. I can hardly move or breathe now. I don't know how I'm gonna make it. Left eye is blind again. What did that bitch do to me? I was fine. I was totally fine, and then all of a sudden, oh, the agony. I'm broken. What's happening to me?
The board has been pushing us for months at a rate that's frankly not safe. But we've been cutting so many corners to push everything through, and now nothing. We can't even get a response to even the most basic questions. And what the hell's going on in there? And many of the supervisors are pissed, and I mean seriously so. Now the board needs to get their fingers out of their butts and get back on track, otherwise we're gonna have a disaster or a mutiny.
Entry permitted.
We'll always try and push the envelope here at Creo. It's what we do.
This was to be my legacy. My name would have been etched in the history books for all time. Though now I fear I will have a less than salubrious entry. If I could pinpoint a moment that I could take it back, make a change. I still can't see it. My own hubris was my undoing. Presenting myself to the world as I wanted to be seen. No mistakes, that sort of thing won't happen under my command. Even at my age. Vanity. Trying to overcome the shortcomings of resolve with a quick fit patch. It's ridiculous in hindsight, but we didn't see it. How could we not see it? We've failed. We failed everybody. That is my legacy.
They're hunting me now. Wherever I hide, they're coming for me. The pain is getting worse. I don't know how much longer I can stand it. I can feel how it drains me. Not giving up, though. I gotta find her. Maybe she'll help me again.
Drop the weapon! This is G7. Losing visual contact. Requesting backup. This sector is under lockdown. This is G7. Losing visual contact. Requesting backup.
Identity confirmed.
I don't want them to get me. I know they're there. I can hear them. They were never who they pretended to be. And I helped them create that lie. Don't let Jewel know. Please don't tell her. Don't tell her it ended like this. I love you both. Please know that. Always loved you, Rihanna. No one compared. I don't want to think that that's the last time I'll hear your name. After a lifetime of defeat.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Rianne. I could have been a better husband. Well, I made a difference. It's not the one I'm proud of. And that's what I wanted. I wanted you to be proud of me. I made so many mistakes. But the biggest one was not fighting for you. No way out. I don't want them to get me. I know they're there. I can hear them.
Identity confirmed.
Failsafe protocol active. Log. Mark 0 hours, 3 minutes, 12 seconds. Boardroom neurovote system successfully paused. Quorum issue utopia votes recorded. Board members Bonham, Green, Fox, Vanderbilt, Navabi, Ito, and Freeman. Quorum issue utopia vote pending. Board member Hayes. Emergency medical assistance requested. Exponential cascade continuing throughout all Creo systems. Damage report unknown. Personnel related collateral effects likely for most operational neural implants.
Well, I made it. Hope you're proud. I'm part of the corporate machine now. Not exactly my dream, but a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do. I know people are depending on me. No longer the sponge. Now, the shark. Rawr! I'm not gonna let you down, Dad. I'll see this through. It won't be like the others, I promise. You're all I got now. And I'm not letting you go anywhere. Best paid job for non-skilled labor on the continent. If it's non-skilled they want, it's non-skilled they'll get. Love you, Dad. Let's talk soon. Mallory.
Security level clear. Access granted. Lockdown deactivated. Executive firewall reset to standard parameters. Attention. Lockdown deactivated. Normal operations have been resumed. Please return to your designated work areas.
Authorization acknowledged.
Tail with a corn. Did you ever see such a sight in your
I'm sorry it took me so long. There was a problem when I initiated the reboot. The following surge threw me out of the system. It's all right. I'm here now. I didn't think I'd be able to bring him back. But he proved to be remarkably durable. Unlike the others. What's that? Now then, Mr. Green. I'm right here. Let's see what we can do for you. No. Just, I'm here now. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's all right. Everything's all right. System. Defibrillator online. Resuscitate. 3, 2, 1. Charge. Resuscitate. 3, 2, 1. Charge. No! This can't be happening! After everything I did! I saved you! I saved you!
Nucleus lockdown deactivated. Attention, UTP-01 confirmed. Utopia personnel, please gather at your designated workplaces and prepare for further instructions. stations present and accounted for. Captain.
Now let me ask you a question. What is reality? Do you accept it because your senses tell you it is real? Because you can taste, touch, smell, hear, see it? You know as well as I that they can be deceived as easy as a lie drips from the politician's mouth. This world is a veil pulled over our eyes to blind us to the truth. Life is nothing more than an illusion, swaddling us. A comforting memory of times, and we know better than most how memory works. The masses accept it as fallible truth, yet we understand the dishonesty of our own minds. We dance a frantic night to a familiar tune, while hidden puppeteers hold us.
Thank you. This is G5. We have an intruder. Requesting excuse.
You're wondering what I do in order to stop you. Keep
identity confirmed. Entry permitted.
I've received notification that you will be on the way shortly to deliver the package at the designated rendezvous. I will be waiting. Don't be late.
Project Mazon. Change everything. We're looking at a new dawn for mankind. Look at us. Look at us as a species. We deserve to exist. They were always made in our image.
Attention all personnel. T-minus 9 hold is now in effect. Awaiting status. Do you require assistance, Warren?
I'm not going to be able to make it. Yes, I see the irony. I'm the one who said don't be late. It's just too dangerous. I'm going straight to the terminal. It's all falling apart down here. Hurry! I'll see you there shortly.
Error. Communication device connection lost. For your fellow workers, they look out for you.
Welcome, Warren. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Hello. out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Inside me. Staying is my only chance to survive. If I can't find a solution here, what chance does the outside world have? Plus, somebody has to witness this miracle. After all, it's the dawn of a new era. The first steps in the life of a new being. If I'm to die here, it will not be in vain. I'm 23. I'm a coward. Either that, or it won't let me, sitting here for hours, staring at my wrists. The sharp edge of a metal shard pressed against my skin, hearing the stirring chaos of millions of voices growing louder. They're all over me now, scratching at the door at the back of my mind. And still, I couldn't do it. I don't want to die. Who does? Am I already a part of it? Aren't we all? I'm afraid of what will become of me. Will I be part of something new? Eternal? One with the consciousness? Or will I be nothing? Another voice in the crowd. Drowning. Shouting to be heard.